immortal goddess of our orchards, accept our sacrifice and make our